Welcome back. It's mid-January and time for the RV Super Show in Tampa. And Claire and I will be going over Thursday and Friday this week to check it out. We haven't been before, so this should be a kind of an interesting experience for us. There's a couple of interesting things going on. Thursday at 6 o'clock, there's a meetup with a couple of the YouTube creators in the RV space that we follow. Mike and Jen Wendland from RV Lifestyle and Nate and his family from Less Junk, More Journey. So it's going to be kind of fun to see YouTube celebrities from the RV space, people that we've only seen on YouTube before. And then on Friday morning, we have an appointment with Phil Marcotte, who's the CEO of Panoramic RVs. They're building a beautiful Class B. And in fact, last week I ran into his uncle, Francois, over at the beach, and we did an informal tour of prototype number 2. You can see that right there. There's the link to it. So we're going to do a more formal tour with him, and have him give us a tour around as well as hopefully a little bit of a sit down. So it should be a lot of fun. Now the show is a mega show and there's too much to take in. So what we've decided to do is eliminate Class A's, fifth wheels, giant trailers, and just focus on trailers under 25 feet, Class A's, Class B's, and of course go through the vendor tent as well, or the vendor area. If there's something that you'd like us to check out, give us a comment down below. We'll be happy to take a look at it for you. We're going to do this a little bit differently. Claire's going to do most of the tours and kind of explain not only the features, but the benefits or what it means to you. We can say, oh, it has this and this and this, but it really is, what does that mean to me? So we're going to have Claire do the tours, and I'll be behind the camera. I hope you'll check back next week. I hope to make 2 or 3 videos out of this. Check back next week, and if you enjoy our videos on our channel, you might consider subscribing so you don't miss other ones, and give us a thumbs up down below. Really appreciate it. So until the next video, have a great afternoon.